The fishing reports around the area lakes have been good, and of course the warm weather will do that, except for today. We head down to the Brainerd area to check out some of the lakes there. We start on the Whitefish Chain. John Blanc from the Brainerd Guide Service says the fishing is starting to improve. The warm weather is definitely helping. The walleye bite is fair right now. Use a spot tail shiner in 15 feet of water fish on the major weed point. On Pelican Lake, John says the fishing has been excellent over there. The walleye bite is very strong. The bass bite is good too. Use a jig and a shiner or a Lindy rig and a shiner. He says fish the second weed line and go deep in 22 to 30 feet of water at night. Go a little bit shallow in 8 to 12 feet. On Lake Mille Lacs, Carrie Huff from Garrison Sports has the report, and he says fishing is really good there. Walleye bite is good. Use leeches, fish the shoreline breaks or the rock bars. Still fishing shallow on Lake Mille Lacs right there, Dennis.